How are you adjusting to the new regime? I find that I crave blood. I think it might be worth the scars you say it's not. There are lines we never cross, no matter who's in charge, or so you thought. And are you still resigned to least resistance while our opponents do their worst, embrace divisions and incisions that can never be reversed while we still have our teeth? I pray we find the strength to fight, for I find I have lost hope, but not the will to fight. How are you adjusting to the new regime?